the imitation game. It's a test of sorts for determining whether something is a machine or a human being. Would you like to play? All you have to do is ask me a question.
What did you really do during the war?
Are you paying attention? Here we are,
burning up in our cars. This war, we're not winning it. You will lie to your family and everyone you meet about what it is you really do.
What is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
Oh.
I'm designing a machine that will allow us to break every German message instantly.
It was impossible.
Sometimes it's the very people who no one imagines anything of who do the things that no one can imagine.
Could machines ever think as human beings do?
Most people say no.
You're not most people.
I'm just a mathematician.
I know a lot of spies, Alan. You've got more secrets than the best of them.
This is serious. They could send you to jail.
What if I don't fancy her in that way?
It's illegal.
I just don't know if I can pretend. We were at war with the clock. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Damn you and your useless machine.
My machine will work.
Not God, Alan. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies.
So tell me, am I a machine? Am I a person?
Turn that thing off!
Alan!
Am I a war hero?
Burn everything.
Am I a criminal?
Sometimes it is the people who no one imagines anything of, who do the things that no one can imagine.